moisturize. But then, hindi na babawi yung nawawala ng chance epidermal water loss. So, you need to rethink yung several times of bathing. No? And multiple times, daily bathing. Okay, next. Cleansing wipes ought to be used for babies. Kanina, di ba, naglinis siya. And then yung genitals at saka yung rectum, yun yung last niyang lininis, di ba? So, should you actually use cleansing wipes? False then, no? Because if you read those cleansing wipes, yung ingredients, you see a lot. Alcohol, di ba? And no, yung mga alcohol na yan. Okay? And when you clean, di ba? Minsan, sa very sensitive yung skin nila, na ma-macerate yung skin ng baby. So you have to be very careful, even if they're called baby wipes. Don't believe everything you see or you hear. Be a more intelligent and a more, discerning mom. Read all the ingredients. Just because it says baby wipes doesn't really mean it's good for the baby. Okay? Read. There are baby wipes that don't have alcohol, but they have some other things. So, mahihirapan din kayo to take care of the skin. Okay, this one. Extra virgin olive oil is good for the baby's skin. As a moisturizer.
False.
Okay. Extra virgin olive oil is very good in the kitchen, but not for your baby. Okay? Kasi kung minsan, you can also have contact dermatitis. Na-o-clube yung mga areas ng skin and magkakaroon pa ng contact dermatitis. So we should avoid these things. You should be very discerning with the products that you use for your baby. Okay? So I hope that I've clarified certain things about skincare, the skin, this neonatal skincare, and also Sasa has helped me with the bathing. I hope you have all the necessary tools that you have to go out and take care of your baby. But